Good evening, 47. Your destination is the Paris Fashion Show by Sanguin, one of Europe's leading couture brands. Your targets are Sanguin owner Viktor Novikov, a former oligarch turned fashion mogul, and his partner Dalia Margolis, a retired supermodel, an iconic power couple on the global fashion scene, and two of the most dangerous people in the world. Novikov and Margolis are in fact the ringleaders of Iago, an enigmatic spy ring that deals in the global elite's most valuable secrets. Unscrupulous and opportunistic, Iago has caused disastrous security leaks all over the globe. When Crimean separatists caused a deadly meltdown at the Odessa nuclear power plant, Iago gave them access to the plant security network. And when the Delgado drug cartel shot down the plane of President Hernandez and his family, Iago provided the classified flight plans. Now Novikov and Margolis have obtained a knock list of British undercover agents, which they plan to sell at a secret Iago auction during the Sanguin show. So our client, MI6, need us to stop the ringleaders before the knock list ends up in the wrong hands. The Sanguin show will be swarming with security, and Viktor Novikov will be the focus of everyone's attention. But despite his posturing, he is merely the money man. The real target is Dalia Margolis. Beautiful and brilliant, she is a master manipulator and the true brains behind Iago. Two targets, a highly public event. At first glance, an impossible task. Then again, I do know how you love a challenge. I will leave you to prepare. Welcome to Paris, 47. The show is just about to start. This is the red carpet event of the season, and the guest list is a veritable who's who of the global fashion elite. You will find Viktor Novikov basking in the spotlight, while Dalia Margolis hosts the heavily guarded auction on the second floor for a group of Iago's top customers. Now, event security will keep a watchful eye on any suspicious activity, but I trust your timeless look shall fit right in. Good luck, 47.
Big, bold, and impossible to ignore.
Sir, you can't come through here. Sorry.
Please move on.
Step right in, sir. Enjoy your evening.
Thank you.
the second floor.
I'd like to see your invitation, sir. You cannot enter these premises.
Smart move.
According to the pyrotechnician's schedule, Novikov plans a grand fireworks display at the end of the Sanguine show. Not a... That is Viktor Novikov, head of Sanguine and ringleader of Iago. Quite the resume.
You guys really make them shine.
Dahlia, how are things on your end? Good. Mr. Decker is on his way from the airport now with the case file. Last remaining copy. Yes, we're meeting shortly. It's time to bury the past once and for all. I understand. I know it is a lot of money. Look, we can argue about this later. I've got a show to run.
Thank you.
Jesus, where are my...
Sir, hello? I think we've got a problem here. Oh, this guy is being a real pain in the ass.
Right?
Someone help me.
Yeah, there, go investigate.
You got it.
Have you seen anyone not supposed to be here?
Hey, Mr. Stylist.
Huh?
Oh, what? Someone took out... What? I need help!
Through that thing. Why?
Oh my God, what is going on?
Hey, whoa!
High on drugs.
We have a security breach. Don't worry, the pros are here.
Okay, and then you're a makeup artist?
Dude, there is no way I'm letting you through. Sorry.
All the girls look great today. Good job.
Oh, come on. Seriously?
I'm not going to let any male mutate. Come on.
Fine. Models are looking so good tonight.
Whoa. Ma'am, I wish I had that jaw.
Stop, you look fine.
I know I look fine, but he's like a Greek god or something, you know? I can't believe he's actually here, you know, like in the same room as us.
According to our intel, Helmut Kruger is...
Helmut Kruger's been my role model? Since college.
Excuse me, this place is huge.
Lusher, remember you put on his makeup?
Oh, what can I say?
Jeez!
Sanguine line.
heard something. Moving in.
Dahlia? Helmut. Not yet. I go on in a few cycles, I think. I have. I think.
Dahlia, Helmut here. Remind me again, where were you supposed to meet?
Second floor, Voltaire Suite, next to the auction.
Got it. You want me to drop by now, or...
No. It's essential that you walk the runway.
Hello, Mr. Kruger.
Do the job, then come see me right away.
the show, Mr. Krueger.
Helmut, my man.
When everyone is looking at the sky, no one is looking at you.
He wants to trigger the fireworks himself.
Everyone is looking at the sky. No one is looking at you.
He wants to trigger the fireworks himself.
Because looking at the sky, no one is looking
Novikov
at you.
Asked me to fetch it for him. He wants to trigger the fireworks himself.
Mr. Kruger, need a touch-up, I see. No problem, just sit back and relax. We'll take a sec.
Appreciate it.
Set, Mr. Kruger.
Good work.
Wow, thanks, Mr. Kruger. Break a leg.
A quick sub.
A little hasty with the stitching there, huh?
Mr. Kruger, sir.
Good evening, sir.
Mr. Kruger, need a touch-up, I see. No problem, just sit back and relax. Won't take a second.
Appreciate it.
I'm so sorry. I will be looking...
Fierce tonight, Kruger.
Huh.
Helmut Kruger.
Wow.
Huh.
Ooh, that Miss Margolis. What's her story?
Access to the auction and a private audience with Dahlia Margolis. Nicely done, 47.
Please, have a seat.
Done, 47. Viktor Novikov is next.
Thank you.
Helmut Kruger.
How was Moscow?
Kamarov is gone. I set him up as a Langley spy. It's quite the scandal at the FSB. His death will not be investigated. Your turn.
Very well. The secrets of the global elite. 5 years of work. Everything we've collected. This thing makes WikiLeaks look like a gossip rag. The pen beats the sword, huh?
I have found that whoever wields the sword decides who holds the pen. Smile, Victor. Your reputation is safe. Now run along. I'm sure you have pretty dresses to attend to. Victor, good luck with the show. I have a feeling it's going to be the one you'll be remembered for.